my Clarky clownfish and my bubble tip anemone. So cute. Clarky's the only, well, the clownfish are the only fish that can live in the bubble tip without it eating them. An anemone will eat any of the other fish in the tank. But my Clarky just, they bond. He feeds the anemone, and the anemone gives them a safe place to live where the other fish can't mess with them. Pretty cool. It's like free rent for a bodyguard. I just wanted to share with you. Such a cool fish. If you don't have a Clarky clownfish in your tank, I advise you to get one. One of the best fish you should have in your tank. Semi-aggressive, but never bother my other fish. He's looking at you. He says, hey, what are you checking me out for? Show you a few other fish in my tank. Tank needs to be cleaned. Do a little swipe and show you. Everybody's around. Here's my one of my tangs, my clown tang. It's a damsel. There's a couple of my little frags. It's my candy up there. Awesome. A couple more clowns. Purple daddy bear's hiding. She's always hiding. My arrow crab messing with my Kenya tree. Before the dust around. A lemon damsel up there in the corner. Yellow tang. Cleaner shrimp. And the coral popping. It's not all opened right now. A lot of it's closed up. Just fed it a little while ago, so it's closed all up. It's my mini carpet. It's my lawnmower, Blenny. He's so cute. I think he's like my favorite guy in the tank, him and the Clarky. These are my best buds right there. He's like all over the place. Okay, I just wanted to show you. I think he's pretty cool. I think everybody should have one in their tank. If you're gonna have a bubble tip anemone, you have to have a clownfish. Won't survive really without one. So much happier when the Clarky's in it. So, okay, guys, thanks for checking me out. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that thumbs up button. Thanks a lot, guys. Have a great day. Be kind.